comes from Psalms 139:11, 12. I could ask the darkness to hide me, and the light or the light around me to become light. But even in darkness, I cannot hide me. And this means that it doesn't matter where you go, or what you do, or how hard you try to find to hide from God, you can. He always knows where you are. When Adam and Eve misbehaved in the Garden of Eden, they became very afraid and they tried to hide from God. But he knew not where they were. And he found them and he punished them and he forgave them. Jonah also disobeyed God. He was told to go into the city of Nineveh. And he was afraid to go there because he was afraid that people would hurt him when he gave the message of God's love and grace. And so he hid. He wound up in the belly of a big fish. Some say, well, the Bible says big fish. God knew where he was there, too. So it doesn't matter where we go. Even David, who also disobeyed God. But David knew he could not hide from God. So he wrote this poem. O Lord, you have examined my heart and know everything about me. You know when I stand up. When I sit down, you know my thoughts even when I'm far away. You see me when I travel and when I rest at home. You know everything I do. You know what I am going to say before I even say it, Lord. You go before me and follow me. You place your hand of blessing on my head. Such knowledge is too wonderful for me, too great for me to understand. I can never escape from your spirit. I can never get away from your presence. If I go up to heaven, you are there. If I go down to the grave, you are there. If I ride the wings of the morning, if I dwell by the furthest oceans, even there your hand will guide me and your strength will support me. I could ask the darkness to hide me and the light around me to become night. But even in darkness, I cannot hide from you. To you, the light shines as bright as day. Darkness and light are the same to you. We cannot hide from God. When our Lord and Savior came to this earth as a human being and died upon the cross, he paid for all of our sins. So we are forgiven. That doesn't mean that you need to go out there and sin. It means that when you not be afraid when you sin, you ask forgiveness and you go forth and try to do better because God loves you, each and every one of us. Prayer hands. Father, we are thankful that even though you know everything about us, you love us anyway.